Who's this witness?
He's this weird bloke. He's just a harmless bloke, Joe. He lives there, near the church. His window looks over.
Get in your car and follow me. Is it a dark car?
I think it was dark.
Well, you think it was a dark car, so what else might it have been?
It was dark.
The car?
No, it was dark. Darkness.
So it wasn't a dark car. How many people?
One man got out of the car.
One man?
There might have been another man in the car.
So now you're saying there were two men?
I think. And, the man in the church.
Oh, okay, so three men. Blue car, brown car, a grey car. These your pills, Mr. Tin?
I have, obsessive thing.
You get lonely, Mr. Tinner? Do you get lonely? Do you find yourself looking out the window? Is it this window? Is this the window you saw them from? Oh, yeah. You can see anything from out here. In your head, you are messing with people's lives here.
Why did you destroy him? You didn't have to do that.
I can't let you bring me down, Chrissy. Chrissy.
Get away from me.